Welcome to Celebrities Then and Now. Today we will show you Then and Now comparison of movie star casts of Chocolat. Chocolat is a 2000 romantic comedy drama film based on the 1999 novel Chocolat by the English author Joanne Harris. It was directed by Lasse Hallström. Adapted by screenwriter Robert Nelson Jacobs, Chocolat tells the story of Vianne Roche, played by Juliette Binoche, who arrives in the fictional French village of Lansquenet-sous-Tans at the beginning of Lent with her six-year-old daughter, Anouk. She opens a small chocolaterie. Soon, she and her chocolate influence the lives of the townspeople of this repressed French community in different and interesting ways. The film began a limited release in the United States on December 22, 2000, and went on general release on January 19, 2001. Critics gave the drama positive reviews, praising its acting performances, its screenplay, and Rachel Portman's score. The film garnered a number of accolades, including many for its screenplay, direction, acting, and music. It received 5 nominations at the 73rd Academy Awards, including Best Picture. Binoche won the European Film Award for Best Actress for her performance, while Dench was awarded a Screen Actors Guild Award in 2001. The film received a mixture of reviews from critics, with some critics dismissive of the film's tone. The review aggregator website Rotten Tomatoes reported that 62% of 117 critics gave the film a positive review, with an average rating of 5.99 out of 10. The website's critical consensus states, "Chocolat is a charmingly lighthearted fable with a lovely performance by Binoche." On Metacritic, which uses a normalized rating system, the film holds a 64/100 rating, based on 31 reviews, indicating generally favorable reviews. Chicago Tribune critic Michael Wilmington called Chocolat a delightful confection, a cream-filled, and slightly nutty, bonbon of a tantalizing, delectable, and randy movie of melting eroticism and toothsome humor. He felt that the film is a feast of fine actors, and every one of them is a joy to watch. Similarly, Peter Travers from Rolling Stone declared the project a sinfully scrumptious bonbon. Chocolat may be slight, but don't discount Hallström's artful finesse except for some indigestible whimsy. Chocolat is yummy.